Still wondering how the Tesla Cybertruck packs so much power and why it looks the way it does? You're not alone. This all-electric heavyweight vehicle lured the attention and sparked controversy when it launched in 2019, as the entire world marveled at another of Elon Musk's groundbreaking inventions. In this video, we'll take a glance at Tesla's Cybertruck from every angle possible and try to lift off the lid on what makes it different from the other vehicles of its kind. Is it really worth the hype? Why has production been delayed? When can customers expect to receive delivery of their orders? You'll find out soon enough. Humans are generally insatiable and known to resist change, especially when the product or situation is a far cry from the norm. A part of our brain called the amygdala is responsible for this. Being a radically different prototype of the conventional pickup trucks we're used to, the Tesla Cybertruck risks suffering alienation from strong automobile enthusiasts and even random car shoppers. Surprisingly, that's not the case with this automotive engineering masterpiece from Tesla. In fact, the controversial buzz around the Cybertruck wasn't enough to deter the 300,000 customers who joined the virtual queue to own this high-performance truck in the first week of its launch. Most gearheads absolutely love the Tesla Cybertruck. Others are either undecided or entirely against the concept. But there's no denying the astounding level of innovation that went into the production of this special all-electric car. Since its launch in 2019, there's been so much fanfare about this truck that we're sometimes tempted to ask, is the hype really worth it? First things first, if you still have any doubt whatsoever about the Cybertruck, it'd be nice to throw them out of the window before we proceed. This pure electric truck is not just revolutionary, it's a magical invention brought to life by an astonishing combination of high-end craftsmanship and futuristic technology. So on one hand, you want to be modest and tame your hype and expectations. But on the other hand, judging by the facts that are currently laid before us, you can't help but agree that the Tesla Cybertruck deserves every bit of publicity it's getting. What are the features that make Tesla's Cybertruck different from other pickup trucks? Design. Amongst all its rare features, the very first thing that grabs attention and sets tongues wagging is the angular, simplistic, and distinctive design. Once in sight, the chances of mistaking the Tesla Cybertruck for another vehicle is almost impossible. Apparently, Elon Musk was in on the weird Cybertruck aesthetics from the onset. Other trucks look like copies of the same, but Cybertruck looks like it was made by aliens from the future, Elon Musk said. Crab mode. The Tesla Cybertruck comes with a special feature that would allow it to turn 360 degrees within its own length. Drivers will have the luxury of controlling both the rear and front wheels in the same direction, meaning the truck would be able to turn not just like a tank, but also diagonally like a crab. Autopilot and self-driving capabilities. Another outstanding feature of the Tesla Cybertruck that you probably won't find in any other pickup truck of this size is the autopilot and full self-driving capabilities. The autopilot feature, which comes standard on all models, will take the load off the driver. Perks like the auto steer and traffic aware cruise control will assist you in moving the vehicle from point A to point B without stress. The $7,000 rated self-driving offerings are much more sophisticated and extreme, including smart summon, autopilot, traffic and stop sign control, auto lane change, and auto steer on streets. Still not convinced? Tesla allows you to try out these features on a test drive at any of its stores even before making your first deposit on the car. Durability and high performance. The Tesla Cybertruck suffered a small embarrassment during a test session when lead designer Franz von Holzhausen cracked the armor glass open with a metal ball, which was actually supposed to bounce off. Nevertheless, the Cybertruck is just about the most durable pickup truck on our planet at the moment, and things are expected to stay that way for a while. In fairness to Tesla, it was later revealed that the reason why the armor glass broke was due to force exerted on the vehicle during a sledgehammer test earlier on. Sledgehammer impact on the door cracked the base of the glass, which is why the steel ball didn't bounce off, Elon Musk explained on Twitter. Should have done steel ball on the window, then sledgehammer the door. Next time, he added. According to Tesla's website, the Cybertruck packs better utility than a truck and more performance than a sports car. With a new class of strength, speed, and versatility, the Cybertruck is miles ahead of any other pickup truck currently on the market. The framework is made from the ultra-hard 30X cold-rolled stainless steel, the same material that's used to make the exoskeleton of Starships. The ultra-hard laser-cut panels are sturdy, affordable, corrosion-resistant, and strong enough to withstand the impact of 9mm bullets. It's literally bulletproof, Elon Musk said in agreement. You want a truck that's really tough, not fake tough. You want a truck you can take a sledgehammer to. A truck that won't scratch, doesn't dent, he continued, and in all honesty, that's what the Cybertruck is. It's available in three configurations based on the number of motors. With every additional motor comes more power, driving range, and momentum. A single-motor Tesla Cybertruck can dash from 0 to 60 in 6.5 seconds. The dual-motor prototype will complete a short journey in 4.5 seconds, while the three-motor variant makes light of the trip in 2.9 ticks. In addition to its 35-degree approach and 28-degree departure angles, these superb off-road machines come with air suspension that can be adjusted vertically and horizontally to help you navigate difficult terrains. The single-motor and dual-motor variants have a towing capacity of 7,500 and 10,000 pounds of weight, respectively. Opting for the three-motor prototype increases the towing capacity to 14,000 pounds, more than what the Ram 1500 and Ford's F-150 can pull. Also, a 6.5-foot cargo bed is installed to haul 3,500 pounds of dry weight at a go. Investigations have found that the cabin of the Tesla Cybertruck is nothing like the outside. While the exterior is famed for being hard, challenging, and sturdy, the interior is plush, sleek, and very homely. There are enough seats in the Tesla Cybertruck to accommodate 6 passengers and a 17-inch screen installed to provide infotainment. Right before we discuss the range and battery strength, if you've made it this far, make sure to like and subscribe for more content like this. Range and battery strength. As mentioned earlier, the range increases according to the number of electric motors installed. The battery size is unknown at the moment, but a 250 kilowatt charging cable will come with each vehicle as a standard option. Typically, a single motor prototype will have a range of 250 plus miles on a full charge. The dual motor variant packs 300 plus miles, while the premium tri-motor prototype boasts of 500 plus miles. Safety features. Surely, a vehicle that performs this well must have some impressive safety technologies to mitigate or avoid accidents, and the Tesla Cybertruck does not disappoint in this regard, with standard safety features such as pedestrian detection, forward collision warning, blind spot warning, lane departure warning, lane keeping assist, as well as automatic emergency braking for city and highway. Pricing. To own one of these utilitarian motor creations from Elon Musk, you'll first need to make a fully refundable deposit of $100. Then you'll need to set aside $39,900 if you want the single motor prototype, $49,900 if you'd rather have the dual motors, or $69,900 for the supreme tri-motor option. Why has production been delayed? The initial expectation was that the Tesla Cybertruck would hit the market at the end of 2021, then it shifted to late 2022. However, we're hearing now that production has been moved again to the first quarter of 2023, all thanks to the supply chain constraints caused by the shortage of semiconductor chips. When can customers expect to receive delivery of their orders? Based on this new information, the over 1 million customers who have made their initial deposit can start selecting their preferred configuration and receiving deliveries of their Cybertrucks by the second quarter of 2023. We envisage that by then, the American automobile company would have adjusted the headlights and installed normal side mirrors to make the vehicle street legal. There's still a long way to go and some chopping and changing to do between now and when the Tesla Cybertruck will arrive. But when it eventually does, it will rule the American pickup truck category for a long time to come. Now tell us, did you just learn something new about the Tesla Cybertruck? What's your favorite feature about this alien-looking vehicle? Would you like to own one for yourself? Be sure to check out this video over here, Elon Musk's warning for the upcoming financial crash.